The men's 200 meters breaststroke competition of the swimming events at the 2015 World Aquatics Championships was held on the 6th of August with the heats and the semifinals and the 7th of August with the final. Topic: Records. Prior to the competition, the existing world and championship records were as follows. Topic: Results. Topic: Heats. The heats were held at 10:33. Topic: Semifinals. The semifinals were held at 18:29. Topic: Semifinal 1. Topic: Semifinal 2. Topic: Final. The final was held at 18:55.